Welcome kids, how are you all? I hope you all will be fine. Now children, take out your English books. Children, this is your English book Vision 1. Now open the page number 28. Children, today we will do the exercises of grammar of unit 2, the family. And today's our exercise is E. The exercise of grammar E. Circle the action words in vocabulary box and make sentences with them. Now children, open the page number 16, and on the page number 16, the vocabulary box. And in this vocabulary box, we will circle the action words. Number 1 is cleans, busy, cooks, helps, and the last one is love. Now we will make the sentences of them. Now children, take out your copies, take out your English copies and make the columns. In first column you will write the words and in another column you will write the sentences. Your first word is cleans and the sentence of clean is my mother cleans home. My mother cleans home. And the another word is busy. Busy. My mother always busy. What is the sentence of busy? My mother always busy. And the third word is cooks. Cooks. And what is the sentence of cooks? My mother cooks tasty food. My mother cooks tasty food. And children, and the fourth one is helps. Helps. And the sentence of helps is we should help others. We should help others. And children, the last word is love. Love. We love our parents. We love our parents. Children, you will make your own sentences in your copies. Now children, our next exercise is exercise F of the portion of grammar. Now let's start the work. Children, in this portion, we will match the actions with the correct body parts. For example, what is this? This is bite. Bite. Children, where we take the bite? How can we take the bite? We take the bite with our mouth. Where is the mouth? Here is the mouth. Children, and the next word is smile. Smile. Children, how can we smile? And from which part of the body we can smile? We can smile with our mouth. Or you can say that with our lips. And children, how can we talk? We talk with our tongue or with our mouth. So we will match the word talk to the mouth. And children, how can we write? Yes, we write our hands. We write with our hands. So you will match the word write to hands. Children, do you know how can we walk? Yes, we walk with our legs. We walk with our legs. So you will match the word walk to the legs. Children, how can we hop? Yes, we hop with our foot. How can we hop? We hop with our foot. And children, how can we paint? We can paint with our hands. We can paint with our hands. And children, how can we eat? We can eat with our mouth. So you will match the word eat to mouth. And children, how can you look? Yes, you look with your eyes. So you will match the word look to eyes. And children, how can we blink? How can we blink? We can blink with our eyes. Yeah. So you will match the word blink to eyes. I hope children you will understand that how can we match the action with the correct body parts. You will do this work at home with the guidance of your parents. Now children, take out your diaries and write the diary. In your diary, you will write the due exercise number. E and F on page number 28 of unit 2, the family. You will do both exercises at home with the guidance of your parents. Thank you. Take care and Allah Hafiz.